Hi there again, it's Tim with Far North Magic. I'm gonna, after some frustration with the last couple of these, I am trying another one. Probably stupidly. We'll just have to see, I guess. Nope. And probably mess up the piles. Hopefully not get too mad at them. So we start off with the commons. Four commons, then two uncommons, then the etched basic. We're starting off with a profane tutor in the extended art. Got a Gargadon in the sketch. We got a Solitude in Borderless. Got Undead Augur in foil. That's sticky. Faithless Salvaging in sketch foil. Got Chatterstorm in the etch. Got a Prismatic Vista in the etch. And what is this even? Calibrated Blast in retro foil. I don't know where all these go. Jeez. Let's get the hits up there so I know where they are. Okay, moving on to pack two. Good. Messing this up already. And we got Greed as the first uncommon. Foundation Breaker. It's decent uncommon for my commander deck. Horde deck. Etch Plains. And then we got a Suspend, Ravenous Squirrel in sketch, Moderation in sketch. This, okay. Late to Dinner in foil sketch. Okay, we got Shenanigans in foil retro. Got etchings of the chosen in etched. Jeez. Already messed up the piles. We got Resurgent Belief in etched. And Urza's Saga in foil sketch. Wow, that Resurgent Belief's miscut, like it's just off center. Oh well. I don't know where things go. Okay, and Urza's Saga, the first one I've opened so far. It's a good hit. Okay, so then moving on to the next pack. No fetches yet, which is kind of not great. Got Etched Swamp. Then here comes Arid Mesa. Not the fetch I was really looking for, but still at least a fetch. Got a World Weary in sketch. Sylvan Anthem in sketch. A Step Through in foil retro. How did I mess this up? Really mess this up. Jeez. These piles already. Brainstone in foil retro. Goblin Anarchaeomancer in etched, the first sliver in etched, and a Dothy Voidwalker in extended art foil. So that's two more good hits at least. Or three more, I guess. Forgot about the Nessa at the beginning of that one. Okay, on to pack four. Okay, we got the foils. Don't know about that. Scuttletide. All those crabs. We got Mountain in etched. Nettlecyst in extended. Abundant Harvest in sketch. Counterspell in borderless. Chatterstorm in foil retro. Got Phantasmal Dreadmaw in the sketch foil. Talisman of Creativity in etched. Chance Encounter in the etched. And a Deep Forest Term. Really? Seriously? Deep Forest Hermit. In the foil retro. Where do I put this? Where do you go? Okay, on to pack five. Is this only five? Holy cow. Okay, we got an etched forest starting us off. Oh, and we got Marsh Flats as the next fetch. Would have liked to get some of the better ones, but at least getting some. Rakdos Headliner as the sketch. Search the Premises as sketch. Got Combined Chrysalis in sketch foil. Terminal Agony in the retro foil. Where do you go? Where do you go? I messed this up already. Ah, help. I messed up the piles. It is Talisman of Resistance in etched. Okay, we got another fetch with a Verdant Catacombs in etched. And, ooh, big hit with the foil monkey. Boom. That pack was really good too. Holy cow. It was a pretty good box. Except for the other two friggin' terrible ones. So, friggin' hell. I wonder how bad that other, the second half of this one's gonna be. I guess we'll have to see. Okay, moving on to the next pack. Think that Flamebrotlets thing's gonna be really good for red to just get rid of. Keep Planeswalkers under check. We got Mountain in etch. Got Territorial Cavu in extended. We got Lens Flare in sketch. I messed this up. Oh, we got Caldera Complete in sketch. It's a nice one. Mind Collapse in foil retro. The hell does this go? Ay, ay, ay. I need to get a sorting tray. Have them all named. Scale up in the retro foil. Step through in the etched. Chainer Nightmare Adept in etched. And Gaia's Will in retro foil. I don't know if that's worth a whole lot. There seemed to be some excitement for that card, but it's kind of died down, I think. Okay, so then we got the second half now of this box. So we're starting off with the commons. That's actually not too bad for commons this time. What does this do? The bell. One of the lands. Squirrel card. Abundant Harvest. It's not too bad for commons. Specimen Collector in foil. And Captain Ripley Vance as the uncommons. We got a swamp in etched. And Dam in extended. Lens Flare in sketch. Just had got one of those. A Titania Protector of Argoth in extended. World Weary in sketch foil. Underworld Hermit in sketch foil. Generous Gift in etched. There's just too many words. Giver of Runes in etched. And Resurgent Belief in extended foil. That one's not bad for overall pack. This one's kind of still got the miscut, like with the centering. Like it's just like way not as bad as the other one. So Titania make the... I'll put the Titania in the hits. Kind of not... There's a sad hit in this one. But it would have made the hit slot for sure in a couple of the other ones. We got the foils. Then we got the uncommons. Then we got a Dothy Voidwalker in extended. Underworld Hermit in the sketch. Got Fractured Sanity in the sketch. Got Defile in the foil. Retro. Galvanic Relay in the foil. Retro. Got Bone Shards in etched. Oh no, I can never figure out how to say this. I'm just gonna say Asmo in the etched. And a Verdant Catacombs. Finally hit one of the fetches in the last slot in retro foil. So this one's definitely making up for other boxes that were weaker. So this almost makes me feel like they do their thing where they... Everything ends up being the averages, but then you're getting much more extremes now. So just find like... get a lot more super loaded boxes and then some other not so crazy. We got Mountains in the etched. Glimpse of Tomorrow in the extended. Got Kitchen Imp in the sketch. Got a Shardless Agent in the borderless. Oh, I don't know about this. This is messed up. Keep messing it up. Talisman of Curiosity in the foil retro. Got Blacksmith Skills in the foil retro. Mishra's Factory in etched. I wouldn't have guessed that would have been an etched. Got. Seriously? Okay. Got Sisay Weatherlight's Captain in the etched. And a Vindicate in the borderless foil. If anything, that's a nice looking one. Don't think it's crazy valuable, but still decent. Don't mind that one. I was kind of surprised with some of the deck, like people being super excited to see Vindicate. I thought it would be cool to have in the format, but maybe just a touch slow because of it being sorcery speed. But I guess if you can use a lot of hand disruption to like really slow the other person down, it's still reasonable. So we got a Plains in the etched. We got a Rishidan Dockhand as the extended. Got Faithless Salvaging in the sketch. Ooh, what's this? Scion of Draco in the borderless. Got a lot of borderless ones this time. More than usual. Floodhound in the foil sketch. Oh, we got Underworld Cookbook in the foil retro. Where do I put this? Okay, here. And then we got Sea Drake. I remember when that was like $40 at one point when like duels were like $40. Like, oh, it was just so just proportionately wise. Holy cow. How things have changed. So Sea Drake in etched. And then we got Dam in etched. That's a good one. And a Yavimaya Cradle of Growth in extended foil. I don't know about this box. Hits just keep coming, I guess. Two more packs. We got the commons out of the way, then the uncommons. We got our etched swamp. We got Necrogoyf. Maybe this is the down-to-earth pack. Combined Chrysalis in sketch. Rise and Shine in sketch. Gargadon in sketch foil. Marble Gargoyle in retro foil. Jeez. Ah, again. Why? Marble Gargoyle in etched. We got Alayla, Queen Among Bears in etched. And a Torak, Dread Cantor. Never seen that one before. Where do you go, Torak? I guess there. I don't think it's great. Okay, so then final pack. Going. I don't even think there's anything I could hope for in this one. I will be surprised when do the little wrap up at the end. You'll see Fortune's Flame in the extended, and then Phantom Dreadmaw in the sketch, Linus Cryptozoologist in the sketch, got Bone Shards in the foil retro. Jeez. Piles. We got Mystic Redaction in the sketch foil. Got Vial and Tumor in the retro etched. Upheaval in the etched. The heck? I don't know what I did. And ending on a Sanctifier on Vec in borderless extended foil. So this box was pretty crazy just on compared to the last few that I'd been opening. This one definitely is a lot better. So even just with got more borderless cards that I wouldn't even consider as hits completely than the last few, and we got a couple more of the extended art foils. And then let's get this. It's friggin' crazy. Okay, so then we got some pretty good I'm messing this up. Okay, so then we got two dams, etched and extended. We got two Dothy Voidwalkers, extended and extended art foil. That's a really, and then a Vindicate, which is cool looking. Actually, don't know if that should be here. Giver of Runes is a decent card. Caldera Complete. The first Sliver in etched. So Solitude in borderless. Prismatic Vista. So did really well on lands in this box. Like a lot of the boxes I had opened, it was like two fetch ones and two 3 fetch ones. So got my first Urza Saga. This one is a sketch foil. And then I got four. Oh, I forgot this one. Forgot the Yavimai Cradle of Growth in the extended art foil. It's another decent one. Got four fetches. So two catacombs and two of the white fetches, the flats, Marsh Flats, and the Arid Mesa. Finally got one of the retro foil ones instead of just the retro etched, like the other catacombs. Seems like people don't like the retro etched as much. And also the other big hit of the box was the Ragavan Nimble Pilferer in extended foil. Pretty good box. I don't think that's the best box I've done yet by a long shot. Thank you again for watching, and I hope that you'll pop by for one of my other openings. And if you could like, share, subscribe, and comment, that would be greatly appreciated. Thanks again, and have a good day. Take care.